Guess who I got here? I got Nana's little man. Nana's grand. I can't believe he's here. Just another prayer answer. I wanted my little grand up here for Easter Sunday to worship and bless the Lord for his many blessings and for his arrival. Huh. It's been a little over a month since Papa San's been born, and look at this healthy, strong baby. He's so chunky. I love it. So I'm just really happy and bonding with him. So this song right here by the classic Whitney Houston, yeah, Your Love Is My Love, it's gonna be our little song, Nana and Papa San. Yeah. So we're just gonna dance. And I'm gonna cradle him and just love on him. Oh yes, Nana's baby. I don't know what it's like to be a grandmother. This is so surreal, so new, but yet so familiar, because no matter what, motherhood is motherhood. Grandmotherhood is just an extension of your motherhood. So I'm standing strong with my little grandman. It's my love and my love is your love. It'll take an eternity to break us. Ah, Papa San. It's my love and my love is your love. It'll take an eternity to break us. And the chains of all my son couldn't hold us. You hear that, baby? What people say, be waiting for you after judgment day. Cause your love is Nana's love. Then my love is your love. It was an eternity to break us. And the chains of our star couldn't hold us. Nothing, baby. Nothing. Thank you, Lord, for this healthy, healthy baby. Look at him. Big man. Joy, baby.